Namaskar friends, on the behalf of Wechitra Enterprises, I Poonam Dogra welcomes you all. Today we gonna talk about the thermal energy of solar, different technologies used to capture heat energy and the plant based on those technologies all around the world. Now solar power can be converted into electricity by either of its two components, that is light energy or heat energy. For light energy, we use photovoltaic panels, and for heat energy, we will discuss some technologies here. Now, these technologies are called concentrating solar thermal technologies, CST. Now, the first one is parabolic trough collector or PTC technology. Here you can see these parabolic shaped mirrors which will reflect the sun rays to a center point called receiver. This receiver is a linear pipe which contains fluid, mostly oil. This hot oil will be used to make steam which will rotate the turbine. Now this is a real pic which you can see here. These are the parabolic mirrors, and this is the pipe which will contain the fluid. Now the concentrated solar rays will heat up this fluid up to a temperature of 300 to 500 degrees Celsius. And this fluid will be taken to a tank where it will transfer its heat to the connected water pipeline. Now this water will be converted into steam, and this steam will be used to rotate the turbine to generate electricity. Now this is how we generate electricity through this PTC technology. And the next one is linear Fresnel reflector technology. In this technology we have these reflectors. Here is receiver which will contain the fluid, and the sun rays will get reflected from these reflectors to the receiver, and the fluid will get heated. And this is the real-time pic, and these are the reflectors which will reflect the sun rays to this linear going receiver which contains fluid. And this fluid will again get heat up to 300 to 500 degrees Celsius, and the same process like the previous one will keep on going. And this is the next solar dish collector technology. Here a parabolic dish will concentrate all the sun rays to a center point where some salt or fluid is being kept, which gets heated up to a very high temperature of above 1000 degree. Now this is a real-time picture of this collector technology, which is not in a working condition because some of the mirrors are not there, but just for an idea I have used here. So here you can see this whole parabolic dish is being made by small mirrors which give it a parabolic shape. These all mirrors will concentrate the solar rays into a center point. Now we come to the fourth technology, which is central receiver plant. Now here all the mirrors, which are called heliostats, concentrate the sun rays to a central tower, which is called central receiver, which contains the salt. And this salt gets heated up to 500 to 600 degrees Celsius. Now this is a picture of even power solar power plant, which is based on the central receiver technology. It is the world's largest solar thermal power plant of 377 megawatt. It has three main towers, and these are other details you can see here. Now the world's second largest SEGS solar thermal power plant, which is of 354 megawatt, and is based on PTC solar thermal technology. Now here are some good news for Indians. This is Dursar solar power plant, Jaisalmer, which is the largest solar power plant based on linear Fresnel technology. Is of 100 megawatt and installed by a subsidiary of Reliance Group. Okay. Now the next one is City Sai solar cooking system. It's world largest solar cooking system, and it contains 73 solar dishes of 16 square meter each, and it cooks food for about 25,000 individuals per day. And this is all about the plants based on this solar thermal systems. And now these solar water heaters, which are also based on solar thermal power, the solar water heaters also uses heat energy of sun to give us hot water in winters. And this hot water gets stored in the tank by a natural circulating process called thermosiphon. And the heating of water is done in these tubes. And there are two types of solar water heater. First one is evacuated tube. These are evacuated tube type solar water heater. And the other one is flat plate collector type. So this was all about solar thermal power. Hope you got something out of it. And finally, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. And you can also find us on other medias. And please like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.